Hi, everyone. Welcome back for session four of JA Global Marketplace. Today, we're going to talk about important skill sets. So can you describe to us a specific or important skill set that's important specifically to your business? And is it sourced regionally or internationally?
So there are different types of skill sets that we need. For anything that's more generic that you can actually do anywhere in the world to different parts of the world, and it's all standard, then those are sourced out locally within the same country, within the same region. And there are some that we actually outsource because they have the skill set and they have more people who would be able to do the jobs in those countries. For example, IT, we sometimes outsource it to different countries who can provide the back end services while we have the front end services here in the US. What I mean by that is that there are people supporting the actual production of a certain program. And then here in the US, we deal with the customers directly face to face. So the customers don't see that it's actually at the back end. And on the global perspective, it's very important for us that a person who would be managing what we call a trade lane, which is a country to country exchange and partnership, a bilateral agreement between those countries. It's very important for us that the person that we choose for that particular job is knowledgeable of the culture, the way of doing business in that country, what their specializations are, what the products are that are coming from those countries would be, and how are we going to support that and sell it here in the US. So we design solutions for these customers based on what we know about those particular countries who are doing business together.
Which reminds me, Hannah, this is how I actually was brought here in the United States because of work. So I was from Southeast Asia, and they needed somebody with that specialization to bring market knowledge into the US for us to develop business here. So my company then offered me a job to move here in the US. So if there are anybody who are interested to work in other countries, then global supply chain is actually the best industry to be working with.
That's awesome. What do you think are some characteristics of someone that they need to have to work in that industry?
They need to be very adaptable to change because, as you have seen, with one thing happening, we have to change the way of doing business. Mm-hmm. And they have to be hardworking because at any given time, things would change and you have to be working longer hours, not every day, but then sometimes it would require you to stay up late to finish a project or get on early morning calls because it's a difference in time with another part of the world. Like if you're dealing with Europe, you have to be really early, or in China, it's going to be, or in Asia, it's going to be really late at night. So mm-hmm. to adapt to their time zones, right? So you have to be very flexible and adaptable to what the needs for the other sides of the world would be.
Okay, guys. So take that into consideration if you're thinking about going into a global logistics industry. But we'll see you next time for session 5. Bye.